Maybe I might be able to make that Monday. And so we'll see a fourth. Hi. Yeah.
FLY, live it brown, to die down, you're in my part of the town.
What is up, YouTube? Joker back at it again with another video for you guys again. And today, I'm going to be reviewing my vintage collection today. Since I have the delay that I mentioned in my updated video, I will post a link in the description below. Or you guys can just watch it right under this video because I'm already releasing this right after I post that. And, you know, we're going to be diving into the vintage collection I have already collected so far that, you know, that I need to really show you guys because I've been really waiting on my other shipment that have been, you know, late on arriving, and you know, just really want to get this over with. And I hope you guys, like, you know, I mean, I don't know who's been waiting for this, probably the other viewers who've been like really into vintage stuff. I mean, I really hope you guys have been waiting for this one because there's some things I really like to show you guys. Because yeah, I've been really trying to like look into like, you know, YouTube and really see who has this vintage like jacket, hat, shirt, jersey, no matter what, you know. I would like to see someone have hands on something that I would like to see that I've never seen, like, you know, on Shopify or eBay or like in thrift shop, you know. Like, I want to see something like that, like something that would make me be like, wow, that's nice. So guys, let's just hit it. Let's go right into the video. Alright. Alrighty, let's start with the first set of hats. So this is what I got cooking up for today. So where do I begin? Because I can't recall. What was the first thing I got? Okay, let's gonna say the two Dodger hats. Alright, so starting off, I got them starter. So I got them, and then I got this one as a starter. This is a replica of a starter, so yeah, I'll get to that yet. But first, I want to say, let's start with these hats first, because I remember most likely I did get these ones first. So let's start with this one, the all white. So plain and simple, we got this, you know, the logo with the, you know, with the circle around it, with the ring and the, like, the ribbon around it says Dodgers. It's a really nice look. It's, you know, a little bit, more like wrinkled up, because when they shipped it to me, it was like really flat, and then I had to like fix it. I washed it, and here's a logo without the starter name under it, but still really good. I like the blue with the gray underbrim. You have, it says starter the right way, purple tag. That's really cool. I like this hat. But so far, with getting like merchandise for the Dodgers, I'm still trying to get some good stuff. Also, I want to say, dang, I can't recall what I was going to say. Yeah, just I'm trying to be on my way to try to get some good Dodger gear. Moving on to the next hat. It's a little dark, but it is more like, this is more of the navy blue. It's not black. Here you can see Dodgers. If it focuses more. There you go. Really like this hat. It's pinstripe. It's really cool. It looks super, super duper dark. But, you know, it's just navy blue. Really dark navy blue. And, you know, since it's vintage, it's old, so it's probably got a little bit darker. Gray underbrim. Another purple tag. It's a really cool hat. I barely wear any of my Dodger gear, but most likely, hopefully, I will be. I said that kind of backwards. Alrighty, so let's go to what I was going to say. I don't know which came first, which came last, but I'm going to go with my Kings hat, my Los Angeles Kings hat. Now, I really wanted to find a starter one, but for some reason, this one was pretty cheap. It's a nice, beautiful hat. Now this one has the white, sorry about that, has a white sweatband under it, green underbrim, beautiful, clean hat, new, one size fits all, made in China, so thank you China for making this. Nothing in the back, just plain old hat, beautiful. I wear this most oftenly. I like to match it with my gear, which I will be showing you in a minute. I think a little spoiler ahead of the video, so yeah, you guys will just forward it. Anyways, let's move on to my next hat that I got, which is this one. Now, I did put, you know, in the, I want to say the description box where I put all my favorite teams, and yes, the Chicago Bulls is my team. The history is really good, the players are good, the colors, I love the colors because, you know, go to underneath, you have the green underbrim, white sweatband, has a little tag right here, starter, and has the NBA right there, officially licensed. And then we got the logo, starter, beautiful. Now I did have to clean this up because this was a little dusty, a little dirty. But overall, like, you know, I do wear this to work at times, from here, time to time, whatnot. Love this hat, really cool. And hopefully I get to get more gear for this. So yeah, let's put that to the side. Next up, I got this hat, I found it. It's not really official starter, it's a replica, is what I was told. Underneath, we got the green underbrim, and we don't have a starter tag. This is just telling you that this is a replica. But you know, even though it has a starter logo in the back, I'll still get it. If it's replica, I got it. Just like how I got the Los Angeles, you know, Raiders and Los Angeles Kings, you know, replica hats, like what I'm wearing right now, you know. Replica, but you know, I still like it because, you know, obviously Sports Specialties is an expensive brand, you know, apparently off the internet, but I will somehow in the future, not right now, because most of their hats are hella expensive. When I make more dough, you'll see me wearing that dough. Now I have quite some problem with this hat. Now, I got this hat 2 days ago, and you know, it's a nice hat, whatnot. It's dirty, I haven't cleaned it yet. You know, green underbrim, white sweatband, and this is new era, vintage, new era. You guys can see that. Now, if you guys are on the tag, it says youth. Now, this fits me when I extend the snapback. Now, it focuses. Goodness. Now, you see where it's snapped. And I'll compare it to how... Let me see. Just for example. You see, you only have one snap out. And I have 3 snaps out. You know, my head is kind of big. And getting that hat, not realizing, because, you know, my dumbass didn't read it. $40. Nice hat. But it's a youth. Obviously, I mean, I'm going to clean it up and I'm going to use this hat temporarily. You know, for the time being, until, like, I can purchase a, you know, an adult size version of this. Now, I found an adult size version of that hat. You know, I found like 4 or 5 different ones, and I only found one for $95. Now, I can't buy that yet because I'm waiting to buy this one hat that, you know, hopefully I get to put in the next video that will be showcasing, hopefully later on when more of my stuff arrives. And yeah, overall, I like these hats. I'm gonna clean this one, and I'm temporarily gonna wear it for the time being until I can buy my new hat. But overall, I like these hats. You know, the Dodger ones are the ones that I've been getting recently. Hopefully more on the way. White Sox too, Kings and Bulls. And for Laker gear, sorry, I got none. Sooner or later, I'll eventually get some. It's just they're super rare and they're hard to find. But I at least found a few things, but they're super expensive. But don't worry, guys. Hopefully, I can get more of them on the way. So yeah, now that you've seen this, on to the next. Let's go! Ooh, man, am I excited to showcase this one. Now, this one's gonna be my favorite. And more exciting things are going to happen in this video that, you know, for myself, because, man, I'm so happy I got this. I'm going to first start off with this shirt right here. This one's a Logo 7. Extra large. Focus. Beautiful. Excellent. Now, I love the way how the letter, you know, the script is like this. 3D. The logo, beautiful, and this is brand new condition, like super new condition, like you know, just bought it. Now you can see lettering right here, Logo 7, NHL, 1993. Now there's no other printing in the background whatsoever. It's just, you know, nice plain shirt, perfect condition. Logo 7, extra large. Perfect shirt. Now, this is what I wanted to. Now, it's a little faded, you know. Well, it's pretty faded, but you know, that's all right. That's all right. The goodness is that, you know, the color may be faded out, but the condition of what the printing is like is sparkling. I can say it. It's sparkling new. Now, we got the logo right here. It says Kings. Starter right here. It's a little chipped because I was wearing it. NHL logo. And then we got the starter logo on the sleeve there. Classic. Now it has no tag. So I'm guessing the tag must have been cut off. I'm not sure. Extra large as well. Super happy that I got this, because everything is just sparkling, brand new, good condition, just the faded black, but it's alright, because damn, that's a good shirt. Now, on to this nice Los Angeles Raiders starter shirt. It's Los Angeles Raiders football. Now, this is also in good condition. See the sparkle right here. Now, this shirt I'm really happy to get. It's also an extra large. Here's a tag, 46-48. And the sleeve logo was a starter. Now, I did wear it out because I was washing it as well when I first got it, so I kind of accidentally did chip it, but everything else about the shirt is in great condition. The color's not faded so as much as this, but this one is faded. But all these, but these three shirts, love it, love them. Really happy that I got them. There's no printing on the back of these two as well. Only thing is just there's front printing on this, and man, oh man, I can't tell you how happy I got these shirts. Now, on to the next. Alright, on for the next shirts that I got. Both starter. And I'm very pleased to show you that I got this. Really happy that this got here. I'm really happy that this got here. Amazing. Also, guys, I want to be introducing and featuring Mr. Big Sleepy. Let's see, what's up, homie? He's in California right now. So, today, I'm going to be talking about, like, you know, my other shirts and stuff like that, my collection that I got. Also, I just want to let you guys know that I will, as I said in the quick update video, that we'll be filming, you know, Big Sleepy when he comes back to Oregon and, you know, sees us for, like, the last time.
Isn't that right, Big Sleepy?
So today I'm going to be showcasing off first the Chicago White Sox shirt that I got. Starter. This is also a starter as well, so I'm going to get to that. Now, the tag, extra large. I'm an extra large person, so just an FYI if you want to know what my size is. Extra large. Now, I got it with new shiny. This is new condition. White Sox. Brand new. 1992, guys. Now, there is no patch or anything of a starter, but however, I'll show you guys in a minute. Freaking sleepy. Here I got the logo in the back of the shirt, which is cool. Now, I barely get to wear this shirt. I haven't worn it out yet, but eventually I will. I just need to have like a complete set now that I got, you know, the hat. But I'm gonna be temporarily wearing. I'm gonna match it with this. Anyways, now this shirt has, you know, one little small detail on the back of the shirt. That's it.
Annie, my sister wants to be in the video.
Oh, your sister? Featuring Big Sleepy's sister?
Melanie.
Melanie.
Busy listening
to a
song, a really good song called "Stay With Me." Yeah, with
me. Ooh. Well,
yeah, just to tell you, my name is Melanie
Amy Mendes Navarrete
Mendes.
Okay.
There you go.
Jesus
fucking.
Okay. Damn, that was pretty fast.
I know. Kind of like that one time when I was like, in that one call with you and a Christina. Or I forgot who else. I think Johnny. And I was reading that one thing on Instagram about DC and I said that so quick. Remember your reaction? Like, Jesus, that's so quickly.
I know, right? Damn. If you guys don't know Big Sleepy very well, go in my YouTube channel, find some of my old videos in there, and he's featured in there. Right before the time where he went to California, but you know, he's really cool, he's down, and yeah.
And which I'm gonna miss hanging out with you.
You leave me!
I'm sorry!
Anyways, before I get back to Big Sleepy, I wanna finish off this small clip with ending with this video about. I think I said that wrong. I'm gonna cut that out. But before I continue on with Big Sleepy, I want to show you off the Chicago Bulls video. What was that? I'm putting that on my bloopers. Anyways, back to what I was saying. Anyways, back to what I was going to say. Starting off with this starter Chicago Bulls shirt. Big logo in the front, obviously extra large, starter logo right there, got the tag, and you know, got the side logo right here. Alright homie, now I got the logo right here on the side of the sleeve, and on the back. Dang, I caught that. It was already on tape.
He's over there. Don't worry. Yeah. Put it on the ground. Come my image on your
phone and blasting me. So I can't ignore it. Fight through myself so casually. Don't want no casualties. I actually proud to see if we came from the whole time. Dang! And I got that all on video. That's good!
Oh, thanks.
Oh, you heard her singing?
Yeah, I got that. I caught that.
She sings a lot better than me, though.
That's one thing for sure.
Yeah.
Got that damn straight. Oh!
Ah, damn it!
Now, on the back of my shirt, we got it saying to spell out a Chicago Bulls with the logo on the top. Really beautiful. Now, I know that the shirt ain't super brand new, but it is in, you know, in mid condition. Still good. Now, a close up of the logo. Spell out. And I think this is one of the best shirts that I got. And I'm so glad I got it. It was worth the price. About like under 60 bucks. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now, I'm gonna show you my price possessions.
Are you ready for price possessions? Big Sleepy.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, going on to the next part of the video is my two jerseys that I got, Raiders.
Yeah.
And look who's representing their Raiders. That's right. That's right. Raider Nation. That's what's up, boy. You know how to represent. You know how to represent. If you guys can see me in the corner right there. All right. Let me do this really quick. So I already showed this jersey to Big Sleepy. But before I want to get into that, I'm going to show off this one because this one, I did get this one first before this one. But I'm going to start off with this one first because Sleepy wants to see the jersey. Isn't that right, Sleepy? You want to see my jersey? You want to get it? You want to own it? All right, let me get on to that one in just a sec. Okay, so let me get off with this jersey. So it's all black. I see it has a mix of like the gray outline of the letters. It says football.
Manny. Yeah. Manny. Yeah.
What is it? What the hell you have?
What is it?
My sister wants to hear you rap. She but I can. You can rap.
Somewhat. I know how to freestyle only. That's it.
Yep.
Man, that's just sad.
I mean, I am going to be close to making some of my own kind of music somewhat soon, but I'm not really sure about it because my cousins live here and then there's like nowhere for me to sing or rap or anything like that, so yeah. But if I do, like end up to like record.
Work with my sister to make some music together.
I feel your pain, bruh. I feel your pain. Someone breaks into your damn door just yelling,
bruh. That's exactly. but
have
what?
You guys
end up making a song together, making a video together.
I can't
touch
you guys' heads, but there you go.
Okay. All right, give me like 30 seconds, and I'll be right back. Let me review one of the jerseys really quick.
30.
All right, you start counting down. All right, so basically, guys, basically what I want to do with the jerseys that you already said, like, you know, with the outline with gray, and then inside this black, says Raiders football. All full button up, extra large. Here's the you know, the tags. It has an A right here with the stars. It says starter on the other sleeve, and on the back. Alright, so I moved out my baseball Raiders jersey out of the way. Now I want to show you the hockey version of the Raiders jersey. Now, I like the design of, like, you know, the swords. Half white, half black. You know, this is all black sleeve. This is one of my favorite jerseys. I did hit the, you know, the extra large thing right there. I'm just gonna hide it back in there. Now the sleeve, on this sleeve, it has a full logo right here. It's the starter right there. And I'll show you the back in just a bit. Now on the back, it has the starter logo right here. And then another logo around the back, and as the, you know, the pair continues with the swords on the bottom. It's really beautiful. I love this jersey. Don't get me wrong. David really wants this jersey. I could give you this jersey Only if you can give me your money and I can buy another one. Because there is another one.
Alright, I think I did...
Big Sleepy's getting really aroused right now. What the fuck is a flickering?
The light does that a lot. Sometimes it would like just automatically turn off, sometimes it would just Hey Manny, look what we got.
It's a horror movie in there.
We got the PS5, it's right here.
What the fuck?
Nah, just kidding, we only got the controller.
I'm only reviewing my Vinci.
We're still waiting in transmission update for the PS5. He was trying to trick me saying that we got one, but then I'm like, wait a minute, no. I remember there were only seven controllers. I don't have the PS5 either. Calm down.
All right, folks, let's get ready to move on to the next one. Are you ready, Big Sleepy?
She's not gonna stop singing.
But are you ready for the next one? All right, because I'm ready too. I'm ready to review these two jackets that I got. Really nice. Let's get into it.
Alrighty, on to the ending of the video. Now, let me tell you something. I'm really excited because these two jackets were not easy to get. And another thing, these are two of my favorite Raiders starter jackets. Yes, both of them are starter. And these are not really easy to get. Now, this one was the hardest one to ever find. When I came across this one, really fucking hard, man. This, really hard to come across. Really hard. So, I mean, man. Alright, well, I got these both at the same time. Well, kind of at the same time, but let me get this out of the way. I got this jacket arrived in first and before this one. Now this one didn't come with the hood, this one did. Now I know they're both hoodless right now because I put the hood right here. Now I will attach them, you know, later on to give you like a better visual of how it looks with a hood on, but I'm gonna show you off of it first before I move on with putting the hood on. Now the hood came with that jacket with the big logo one, and this one didn't, but you know, I'm glad that I got this one because, you know, you can exchange hoods. And that's the cool part because I can buy another jacket that is hoodless and I can attach it, you know, with this hood to another jacket. But before we do that, let me move on with the whole, you know, full 360 rotation of the jacket. So let me get started with this one. Now I'm going to do like a little small history about this. Now, when I started looking into eBay for like around the first time, I would say around sophomore or freshman year, man, I found one way better than this. But I mean, I love this jacket as well. It says Los Angeles on it. That's the main reason why. Now, I did find another jacket just like this, but it has Los Angeles Raiders written above the logo, and it says Raiders under the logo on each sleeve. Now, that's the type of jacket I was aiming to get. But so far, no one has been giving it up. But I really wanted this jacket. It's the really most comfortable jackets ever. Same as well as this. And let's get on with it. So obviously, you see the stripes right here. You see on there. And you know, the logo obviously is scripted. Los Angeles Raiders. Open it up. Side pocket in here. No name. Very clean, good, very good condition jacket. Very good. And I'm so happy I got this. I forgot how much I paid for it, but it doesn't matter. As long as I have it in my hands and I wear it, I'm happy. On the back, however, you know, it goes with the pattern down there too. Give me a second. Let me adjust. There we go.
Now you have like the old school NFL logo right there.
Shows better quality. Perfect. On the back over here, you can see where there's a zipper right here. Starter right here with the logo.
Beautiful, beautiful jacket. Love it. Never gonna get rid of it. If people offered me $1 million, never get rid of it. Maybe $5 million. Say fuck it.
Now, $10 million, obviously I'm gonna say fuck it because somewhere along the line, someone's gonna resell it again off the internet and I'm gonna buy it again with no problem. But I will never give this up.
None of the things that I got that's vintage, I'll ever give it up.
The only thing that I am said that I was giving away, which I did mention in one of my videos, I don't remember, is I'm giving away the Los Angeles Kings starter jersey, which, you know, I'm giving it to Big Sleepy. He'll take good care of it once he comes back from Cali, when he gets all the stuff from his home. Before he moves back to Cali and lives there permanently, I'm handing him a bag full of good stuff I got that, you know, got for him that I have, and you know, hope he's happy with it, and hopefully I'll be filming that and I'll hand it over to him, whatnot. Anyways, let's get started with this one. So about this jacket, you know, it doesn't matter if it's LA Oakland style, doesn't matter. I mostly, people have been saying this is a LA version, when like I think it was made probably in between 1985, I don't know, somewhere in between those, you know, dates, somewhere between, I think it was made in LA time, you know, when the Raiders are playing for LA, but I'm just going to consider it LA Raiders jacket. Still, I love the fuck out of this, because it's a big fucking logo, and fuck yeah, I'm, you know, I don't give a fuck, I'm cursing. I'm just really excited. Now, obviously over here we have the old school logo, NFL logo. Beautiful. And then, you know, we have another small little Raiders logo right here, with the starter logo right here. Now, this condition, I would say it's mid perfectly good condition. Well, because, like, you know, it has a little bit of a stain right here, but you can't really see it unless, like, maybe I focus it. I don't know if you guys can tell. It's there, but overall, I really don't give a fat fuck, because this jacket is the best. And if you know, it has like a little hole right here, barely noticeable, but I'll maybe clean it, patch it up real good. You know, all that matters is that this is beautiful. Now, there is a little bit of, you know, stitching that must be done in here if it does get out of hand, which I will have to learn on YouTube how to fix this problem. But so far, it's okay. There's a little bit of strings right here, little, you know, little yarn stuff. But overall, comfortable jacket as much as the Los Angeles jacket I showed you with the double sleeve logo. You know, here it is, the tag. You know, with the side pocket here. Clean jacket. And on the back, all right, here it is on the back of the big logo jacket. Awesome. You can see the starter logo right there. Super clean, perfect. And on the back, you have like the logo, but this time it says Raiders above it. I love this jacket very, very much. I'll wear the fuck out of this one and on the other jackets. I just love the old school starter jackets. Raiders, Kings, Lakers, you name it, bro. You name it. These jackets are amazing. Now, I mentioned Lakers. Sorry, I still don't have a Lakers jacket. But hopefully soon enough, I can get one and I can review about it. So yeah, now I can start showing you guys how they look like with the hoods on. Starting with this one first, and let's go in. And here it is with the hood on. Okay, let me fix this up. Okay, now I fixed it. Okay, so with the hood on. It's a pretty big hood, which is pretty cool. It stuffs my whole fedora in here. I wore this today when I went to go see a friend, homegirl. Yeah, really nice jacket with the hood on. Obviously, it's the best thing I've ever had. And I don't give a fuck to show it off. I mean, I went to Goodwill today looking for other stuff. I did look at some of the things that they had in there, and there was one thing. It wasn't like any of my favorite teams, but it was the Oregon Ducks starter, like, polo shirt. And, I mean, I'll, like, pop it up on the screen right now if you can see. I really want to buy that for my dad, you know. Kind of awkward time to do so anyway. But yeah, with the hood on, best thing in the back, that's how it looks. yeah, and there it is, and then it hides with the, you know, the little secret sort of, like, you know, hidden thing to cover the zip. Doesn't really cover much on this, but it's all right. I mean, it's good jacket, like it. Amazing, best thing ever, and happened to me. Now let me show you the hood on without the jacket. Let's go. Okay, and we're on to the LA Raiders. All right. Anyways, here's what the jacket with the hood on. Let me see. It looks beautiful. Woo! On the back. That's what it looks like. Now. It looks fantastic with the hood on. I'm just going to leave it like that. But what I am going to be planning to do, I want to do like a vintage review of my stuff. All right, guys. So that is basically it. So back to before I was going to say, before I close the video, I've been thinking, because I saw a lot of like other vintage, you know, reviews about, like, you know, the jackets and, you know, everything else about that, but mainly with the jackets, because the jackets are so famous with starter. I just want to say that there was this one in particular video with this guy would show off the jackets, but he would show it off by wearing them and, like, you know, doing it like a 360, like, you know, view of like being worn on somebody and, you know, showing it off while the camera rolls and stuff like that. So I was thinking, I'm like, maybe I can do something like that with some of the stuff that I wear with my vintage stuff. Because, I mean, I know, like, a lot of people say, like, oh, you collect them, but you say you wear them, but, you know, do we believe that, what or not? You know, I mean, there has been a little, like, few videos I've done on myself, like, through Messenger, because I use Facebook and Messenger. I don't use anything else on our, like, platforms, like, Instagram and Snapchat. I don't use that, you know. I really don't use that. I just don't. I save up my storage just to make videos like this. I make, you know, videos that are longer, almost to a point where it goes to 2 hours almost, but like I delete some of the footage because it doesn't need to be there. Like I edit it out and it goes up to like at least an hour or a little bit more. Like the longest video I've made on my YouTube channel, besides like live stream, because live stream doesn't count, like made and edited and all that stuff, would have to be the senior year like high school memories video that I made. But yeah, anyways, about that whole vintage review, I want to do something like that, you know, where, like, you know, me wearing like something like this, but like, you know, like put like a camera stand and just show it off as like I go. Maybe like put it on right here. I don't know what it's called. You know, just set my camera kind of like this. You know, kind of like show it off and whatnot. But like, I'm gonna have to have like more spaced out kind of. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Probably gonna have to put it in like in a corner or something. Anyways, what I was trying to say is that if I can do something like that and like have like a camera stand somewhere so I can like record myself, I'm gonna see about that. I'm gonna have to ask my dad, because I think most likely my dad has something about, you know, like a camera stand or something like that for like phone. I could use, you know, so I can make videos and stuff like that, like in the home kind of stuff. Or like I can do it when I hang out with, you know, my bro Loco, or for big, you know, anything like that. Or like when I do like a talk with, you know, a homie like sitting right next to me and stuff like that, like, you know, I can do something like that. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this review of my vintage collection so far, what I got right now. There's more stuff coming on the way. I have like at least 2 more things still coming, and it's coming, one of them is coming on the, like towards the end of February, February 23rd, a jacket, and I'm getting a hat, which was supposed to come on the 19th, but I don't know where it's at, because as I said before, due to the delay of packages being delivered, there has been some things across the internet where it's been said that some packages have been delayed due to something. I don't know, man. I've been really patient waiting for, you know, my hat, my jacket, but my jacket's coming on the 23rd. This hat was already supposed to come on the 19th, and we're already going past the 30th, and tomorrow's the 31st, guys. So yeah, but probably when I make this video, when I finish it off, it's probably gonna be released on the 31st. So hopefully you guys get to watch this on the 31st. And hopefully when I get older, from, you know, maybe in my 30s or something like that, I'm gonna come back to be watching this video, you know, look at myself, because right now I'm 19, you know, February is about to be in about like what, a day or two right now. I can't tell math right now because I'm kind of tired just a tiny bit, but you know, once it hits February on Monday, you know, from that point on, it will be my birthday, and I will be 20 years old. Yeah, okay, sorry about that. I can't, and right now I'm a little sleepy as my eyes have been shutting. I can see myself, my eyes are shutting, and you know, with the camera. But yeah, guys, I mean, as I've been telling you guys from like my latest videos that I've been uploading, my YouTube channel is just scrapbooking only. It's something that I like to do. If somewhere in the future, like, you know, perhaps like how YouTubers do it, like, you know, they've been recording themselves and stuff like that, all the way to the point where from like they were young until they get married and then they have kids, and you know, they keep recording from that, then it becomes like a family channel. But obviously, family channel, I mean, if I were gonna do something like that, I would have to make it, like, make an own separate type of YouTube channel for that, you know, for like a family thing. I don't know anything about like a family channel of that, because right now, look, I'm 19. I don't have a mate. I don't have a mate. But in any case, you know, I hope my channel goes well with my scrapbooking. I like doing what I'm doing. And yeah, I just enjoy myself making these videos for myself, or for whoever likes this type of content, because mainly this is just for myself, not for anybody else. But if you guys like watching them, please let me know, man. That's really cool, and that's awesome, and I, you know, just happy. Anyways, guys, as I said again, hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you guys like my vintage collection, and I mean, I will put in before like this, skip to, you know, skip the end, because I mean, basically this is just 7 minutes of me just talking about some sort of like little ideas here and there about like making another video and whatnot. But like doing a 360, you know, vintage collection video, I do think about planning to make that. Maybe I might be able to make that Monday, and so we'll see if for it. Anyways, guys, like, subscribe, share with your friends and whatnot, family. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Go right into the video. All right, yeah. And it's still rolling. Fuck, I forgot what I was gonna say. What the fuck did I record? Bloopers, obviously. fuck, I forgot what I was gonna say. Fuck! I'm gonna match it with this. And now... Oh!
Thank you.
You like that, don't you? Anyways.
And my name is David
Mendelsohn. What is happening?
David
Mendelsohn. Oh, okay. I want to show you off the Chicago Bulls video. What was that? I'm putting that on my bloopers. You know how to represent if you guys can see me in the corner right there. Yes. Papi's got it. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Maybe I might be able to make that Monday, and so we'll see you forth.
Hi.
Yeah.